My dear sisters and my dear brothers, my dear children and my dear youth, today we celebrate All Saints' Day. And the question that could come up in our mind is, why an All Saints' Day? Every day of the week we have one saint or the other, and we celebrate these feasts. And again, an insertion in the church's calendar to have All Saints' Day. Well, my dear sisters and my dear brothers, my dear children and my dear youth, God says to us, be holy, for I am holy. Be holy, for I am holy. And how do we become holy? How did these men, all men, become holy men? It is simply because they lived what Matthew in chapter 5, verse 16 says, let your light shine before men or before others, so that they can see your good works and give glory to God in heaven. Let your good work shine before men. That is what you and I are called to do. Pope John the 23rd, when he called for the Vatican II, one of the things that he spoke about or took as a point there was the universal call to holiness. I'm sure for us Francilians and people who belong to this parish of St. Francis de Sales have heard it before. When St. Francis de Sales was living, he said, every one of us is called to a life of holiness. Pope Francis, in his recent encyclical called Gaudete et Exultate, talks about the call to holiness. Francis de Sales lived in the 16th, 17th century. John the 23rd lived at the beginning of this century. And now comes Pope Francis, who is at our time, inviting each one of us to participate in this beautiful venture of becoming holy, for that is what God wants from each one of us. And Pope Francis, in that encyclical called Gaudete et Exultate, or the call to holiness, says, we can witness to Christ in many ways. We don't need to follow what all the saints did to become a saint or to become holy. We can aspire to this holiness in the way we are, wherever we are. Whether you are a married man, loving your wife and your family, whether you are grandparents, loving your grandchildren and taking care of them, whether you are doing service in a factory or in an office, being just and honest there as you should be. Those are moments that will call each one of us to become holy. We need, my dear sisters and brothers, to accept the way we are, without compromising, without trying to become somebody else or something else. We are called, as St. Francis de Sales says, be what you are and be that at its best. And that will lead us to holiness and becoming saints. And so, my dear sisters and brothers, on this beautiful day, when we celebrate All Saints' Day, we need to grow in the way we live, in the way we are, and that will lead us to the path of holiness and the path of sainthood.